I guess I write about people like you. The average working stiff, the common man.
Well, ain't that a kick in the head?
Yeah, I guess it is. But in a way, that's exactly the point. There's a few people in New York, hopefully our numbers are growing, who feel we have an opportunity now to forge something real out of everyday experience. Create a theater for the masses based on a few simple truths, not on some shop-worn abstractions about drama that don't hold true today if they ever did. I don't guess this means much to you.
Hell yeah, I could tell you some stories.
And that's the point, that we all have stories. The hopes and dreams of the common man are as noble as those of any king. The stuff of life. Why shouldn't it be the stuff of theater? And God damn it, why should that be such a hard pill to swallow? Don't call it new theater, Charlie. Call it real theater. Call it our theater.